गर्ल्स स्टेटमेंट इज लेफ्ट. नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. आई विल एक्सप्लेन बट प्रॉब्लम नंबर आई थिंक इट्स 4. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. 8 मैकेनिकल एक्सपर्ट कैन असेंबल 4 कंप्यूटर्स. सो आफ्टर सेक पार्ट 3 वी विल स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ओनली स्टेटमेंट इज लेफ्ट. सो 42 पीपल आर नीडेड टू कंप्लीट द जॉब ओके और टास्क. नाउ 7 इज गिवन. 7 पीपल गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. 7 पीपल नीडेड ओके. सो 42 माइनस 7 इज इक्वल टू 35 इज लेफ्ट. इट मीन 35 मोर पीपल आर नीडेड टू कंप्लीट द जॉब और टास्क ओके. द लास्ट पार्ट से हाउ मेनी मोर पीपल नीड टू बी एम्प्लॉयड. सो 35 मोर पीपल नीडेड टू बी एम्प्लॉयड. डन पार्ट 3. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. 8 मैकेनिकल एक्सपर्ट कैन असेंबल 4 कंप्यूटर इन 5 आवर्स. How many mechanical expert will be needed to assemble 21 computers in 10 hours? So after heading of solution, mechanical expert is to computer is 2 hours. Okay girls, 8 mechanical experts given in the question. 4 computers or time duration 5 hours. 8 mechanical expert, 4 assemble 4 computer within 5 hours. Second one, how many expert will be needed? It means needed mechanical expert. So let the mechanical expert suppose X, 21 computer. So we write over here 21 computer in 10 hours. So time 10 hours. Now first it's up to you. We find the mechanical expert. Value of x is here. In mechanical expert we find it. Let the mechanical expert suppose x. So computer compare first mechanical expert. Then again hours compare with mechanical expert like this. Computer compare with mechanical expert. Now hours with mechanical expert. Is it clear? First 4 computer, then we have 21 computer. Just we compare 4 and 21. It means we have more computer, more mechanical expert required, or we need more mechanical expert. Okay, if we compare just this part, 4 and 21. More computer, more mechanical expert, need more mechanical expert. First we write a statement, more computer, more mechanical expert or expert, both are same, expert. So both side more, it is a direct proportion, okay. Direct proportion. Okay, first identify the question which proportion are given. Second one, 5 hours and 10 hours. Just you compare 5 or 10, it means more hours, less mechanical expert. Okay, we compare 5 and 10, more hours request in second statement, more hours given. So more hours, less mechanical expert required. more hours less expert or mechanical expert required or needed more hours less mechanical expert needed so more and less opposite increase decrease it's an inverse proportion second one is inverse proportion hence it is an inverse proportion done this part thus computer and mechanical expert both are direct proportion so this part we write direct 4:21 if it's inverse proportion so simple just this part will reciprocal 21:4 now it's a direct proportion more computer more expert so it's a direct proportion so we write this part direct 4:21 proportion 8:x okay now second one more hours less expert require this part inverse proportion so this part we reciprocal it 5/10 is given if we write this part in fraction so it's 5/10 so just this part reciprocal 10/5 so first we write 10:5 this part we reciprocal it inverse it so we write first 10:5 proportion -2 okay this part we find it mechanical expert let the mechanical expert suppose x we find this part so this part we write only one time so first and last one product of extreme second and third one means product of extreme is equal to product of means don't write just p write down full spelling product of extreme is equal to product of means in extreme we have 10 4 and x first and last all are included in extreme so 10:4 10:4:2x is equal to 5:21:8 okay product of extreme first and last term 4 10 4 and x all are included in product of extreme and product of means second and third one term 5:21 and 8 all are in product of means now the next step product of extreme it's a denominator part we find the mechanical expert value of x so 10:4 5:21:8 okay now simple reduce it 4 ones are 4 4 twos are 8 5 ones are 5 5 twos are 10 2 ones are 2 2 ones are 2 simple reduce it after reduce only 21 is left so 21 mechanical expert will be needed to assemble 21 computer in 10 days statement 21 answer x is equal to 21. Okay, 21 MacExpert will be needed to assemble 21 computer in 10 hours. Done part 4, question number 3, 2, 3 and 4, done. Thank you so much.